who's ready to eat some pumpkin pie in the hot tub.
Actually, there's a video, and we are in a survival map that I created with. Ryan Rocks, yay, and his dad over there.
Should have left her dad and back.
Guys.
Guess who's back?
So,
let's get out of the hot tub.
Right now, this is my survival world.
And the reason we're all like armed up like this is because we found a woodland mansion.
It's because
I just got an achievement.
Legendary pumpkin pie.
Yep. You remember the way, right?
Are you guys ready?
Yeah, we're ready. And we also got some boats.
Wait.
Which way do we go?
Before we do that, should we do the setting thing that we can hear each other on the screens?
I already have that.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I got it. There's a volume. Oops.
Whoa.
Back audio output.
Make sure.
Stereo.
Melange.
No.
Over the last 2 days, I've felt a bit more crazy than usual. Like crazy enough to jump off this building.
Volume?
I just ate a melon.
Okay.
Why didn't my hunger go out?
Okay.
You ready for this? I'm ready.
Let's go.
Dad, follow him.
Follow me. Oh, wait. That looks better. Where I have all iron stuff. Take us a while. Your dad's all the way back there. Must have forgotten.
Well, it's because I thought we said that we were going to use the boats and.
Boats.
You forgot to introduce Shoop.
Shoop!
Shoop. We must show them Shoop. So a while ago, Ryan over there found Lapis.
Yep.
So that's
Shoop.
Pretty cool.
This is Shoop.
That
he's a blue sheep. Yes. And you just got trapped in his pen.
He's not a sheep.
Bye-bye, we'll see you later.
Or sheep. This is a Shoop. There's only a Shoop and everywhere. So... Yeah, right over there, found some Lapis, and we were like, yeah, but we didn't have an enchantment.
Didn't have an enchantment table.
Okay, we'll get there when it's nighttime, so, this way.
We have our boats, right, so we can get across water?
Yeah, on the boat.
Yeah, me too. It's going to take us a bit to find.
All right, this way.
Okay.
This one, you should be able to see that. It's like flat in the distance.
I don't see it.
Here, walk up here more. You see that, how it's flat? All the way, you can't see it anymore.
Nope.
Plop down your boat, let's go.
Everyone, let's go.
Wait, you're...
Oh my god, he's okay. Not here. Wait.
It's okay. Go ahead, I'll catch you.
What?
Okay.
My dad wasn't even here yet.
Where's your dad?
Well, he wasn't even... here yet, but well, he's gonna catch up to us.
Yeah.
Okay. So where are we going?
How do I put down my boat?
Left trigger.
Okay.
And then left trigger to get in it. So which way to go? This one?
I can't get my boat.
Okay, let's go. Oh snap! It is a woodland mansion! Oh.
What? We got some zombies and some slimes.
Oh snap, slimes.
Right here.
Wait, slimes? Oh my god, we need to kill the slimes.
Pistons.
And also for leads, so we can make an animal
just
farm.
Get the big ones.
Yep.
And then get the baby ones. They drop the spawn
ball. Hey, you.
Do it for the pistons.
Hashtag do it for the pistons. And for the leads.
Oh, yeah. What do you mean the leads?
You know, the things that we strap around the animals that will make them follow us. They're like dog leashes.
Do it for the pistons because we need these to make sticky pistons.
Well, anyway. Everyone know where we are?
Sticky pistons.
I see. I finally caught up to you guys, yeah.
We have to walk.
Yeah, I am running to this woodland mansion right now.
Your dad's boat driving. We should probably boat drive.
No, we're already so close.
If we're close, yeah, I'll just jump
I
out.
Just drove.
How do I get out again?
There's a giant slime attacking your dad.
Dad, watch out! Shift! Dad, press shift to get out.
Shift.
As in, like, that. Press it down.
Chaotic.
You're out of the boat. You're out of the boat, Dad.
Okay.
Okay. Who's ready for this woodland mansion?
Are we leaving them there, or did we ask them to get?
Should we get the boats, or should we leave them there?
I got mine.
I think your dad just broke his boat.
I'm gonna leave mine there for now.
It's back in my inventory.
And, dude, you can hop on my boat, actually. Two people can go in one boat, so you can jump on my boat, so you don't have to walk.
Yeah. Anyway.
That far.
This place is dope.
Where's your dad?
I see you guys. Oh,
he's right behind you, and I'm
Where's
up on the mountain area shed. I'm on the mountain shed.
Go. Spider.
Creeper! Duh! I want to find a bunch of, like, emeralds and diamonds in there. Ugh.
I'm being overrun.
I can see you guys being overrun down there. Try not to die, guys.
Yeah.
Well, that's why he's on my chest right there in my hot bar.
We just find the entrance.
Okay, so where?
Somehow.
Oh, this is what we're talking about. Hello, sir.
Come up here.
Okay.
Okay.
Should we break in?
Okay, so
let's break in. Oh, I just heard an illager. Great.
Oh, what?
I just heard something. I think I just heard an evoker.
I heard live breaking.
I'm getting my back up.
One sec, I'm gonna...
You.
Why are you walking in front of me?
Did you dead?
I'll just wait over here.
I can make that jump.
Oh. Dude, there's an evoker in there.
Get ready.
Or something in there.
Where?
In here.
I hear more.
I heard an evoker.
Anything?
I'm too scared to go in here.
No evoker. Where's your dad? Out there.
Sounds really mad.
One sec, mushrooms. Let's go upstairs.
No. I'm really scared here. Guys, I am pretty scared. I am hearing a bunch of evokers. Why do they have a wrestling match?
They're going like crazy. Oh my!
What?
Golden apple.
What?
Diamond chest plate.
Oh, no way. Wait, is there another chest up here? No, there's not.
Yeah,
okay.
There's one, and I took it. I grabbed the chest because I've been at least 20 woodland mansions.
I've never been in a woodland mansion in Minecraft.
Dude, there's so many secret rooms. Follow me. Next room. Slowly.
Okay, next time we find that room, I get the chest.
Yeah. That room's normally a good room. I call it the wrestling room.
Hey, Fokers!
The world domination. Take them!
We can do it.
Emeralds.
We can take them.
He has an iron axe.
Yeah! Yes!
Yeah.
Emerald! I think that's a vindicator! Wait! Everyone out of the way! I hit him! He's not even attacking! Just shoot him with your bow, guys! Bang! Okay, that was pretty easy.
Oh, found another one over here.
Let's go get... Dad, be careful! Dad! Watch out for the evokers!
Ha ha ha.
Ah, Vindicator in there! Ah, Vexes! Oh. Dad, run! Oh my god!
What in the world?
Dad, run! They go through walls!
Okay, Dad. Guys, that means I'm going to be reappearing back at home. So, get my stuff.
I just grabbed everything Dad had. Okay, well, everything I could grab. Anyway.
I'm
gone. So, here's my doggy.
Here. Oh, God. No. Evoker, no. Oh, God, I'm going to die. I can't hit this guy. I can't freaking hit this guy. No! Frick! All that to die? All that to die? Really?
And I thought I was being smart. I had my chest. I was going to try and throw my stuff in my chest so that I wouldn't be potentially dying out there. But unless Julian manages to run back and get all of our stuff.
Don't say his name.
I
Okay.
We don't have any weapons.
Just run. You know where to go.
Well, we don't have anything to defend ourselves. Okay, fine, we'll go.
Trust me.
Fine. Next sumo wrestling area that we find, I get the loot.
Okay. I have most of your stuff.
You have most of our stuff, Stone Painter?
I'm exploring.
I'm back at the swamp.
Oh man, I'm just now going back to your guys' house.
Alright. Man, we really should have grabbed those boats. Well, actually, we would have died anyway. I have armor on, actually. My only armor.
Can I see it up?
Eh.
Alright. We're the only ones alive in this creepy mansion.
You are the only one alive.
You have to be... Yeah.
When I get back, I'll find you when I get back, and you better give me some stuff.
Yeah.
Like, I'm gonna need a lot of food, because I'm losing a lot of hunger running back. We prepared. It took us so long to prepare for this. Like, we've been playing this game for hours, preparing for this.
It took us so long to prepare.
And we died easily.
Hey, I'm dead.
Okay. Oh, I can see your name tag. I'm back. I'm coming in. I'm running through the hallway. Hashtag you will not see me, guys. Okay, I just grabbed a bunch of my stuff. Nice.
Okay, I see it in the distance. That's a good sign.
A diamond hoe.
Wait. Let me have the diamond hoe, please.
Yeah. Here, you can pick everything else up in the chest.
Wait, how did you get up there?
Some other stuff. Here,
how did you even get up there?
I placed the blocks.
What? Can't get up. Get down here.
No. Where's the whale?
It's right here.
Here we go.
Whew.
Okay, and guys, it's we have 29 seconds.
We have to end the video. Yeah.
So, hope you guys have been enjoyed.
We'll make a part 2. See you guys.